Vin Diesel Family 2021. Wife, Paloma Jimenez. Some people envy her, the others tell that she is an unhappy woman. Most of people judge about her through Vin Diesel words. Paloma is stunningly beautiful. She is a great mother and a good person. Carla Paloma Jimenez de Nacostin was born in Acapulco, Mexico. She started modeling at a very young age, that's why she had no time to go to college. The girl was different from the others with her long strong legs, narrow waist, long shining black hair and huge exotic eyes. Soon she has become a fashion icon in her country. Paloma appeared in ads for Pantene Hair Care, Honda Cars, and Coca-Cola. She featured on the pages of male issues, including famous Maxim. Paloma was focused on her career when she occasionally met a rising Hollywood star, Vin Diesel. He liked the girl at first sight, but she didn't pay attention to him. Vin used all of his charm to capture the beauty's heart. Soon she started dating him and they moved into his huge house. Currently, Paloma Jimenez is not a frequent guest at various talk shows and on pages of fashion issues. She spends a lot of time at home with her three kids. By the way, she does work about the house herself. Vin Diesel and Paloma decided not to hire a housemate.
Kids, 3.
Daughter, Hania Riley Sinclair. Born 2008, aged 12 years. Parents, Vin Diesel, Paloma Jimenez. Diesel tells that he cut the cord himself and was the first who took his small daughter in his big hands. It was not easy for a movie star to find a gap in his tough schedule and spend several days with Paloma and the newborn daughter. It was Paul Walker who convinced Vin to leave Fast and Furious set when the actors were filming the fourth part of the franchise and stay near his wife. These moments are precious and unforgettable. Career is very precious for me, but family is much more important of it, Paul said to his friend Vin Diesel. From that moment, the actor dealt Walker as the member of his family. Nowadays, Hannah O'Reilly is a 12-year-old girl. She appears alongside her parents at various solemn events. Hannah resides with her parents in Los Angeles, CA. She attends a primary school and practices judo and jiu-jitsu. Hannah is a holder of a black belt in these disciplines. Son, Vincent Sinclair. Born 2010, age 11 years. Parents, Vin Diesel, Paloma Jimenez. For each man, there's a special moment in his life when he welcomes a son. Vin Diesel fathered a son in 2010. The boy is 11 now. He is skilled, artistic, and copies his dad in numerous home videos which Diesel uploads through social media. Daughter, Paloma Sinclair. Born 2015, age 6 years. Parents, Vin Diesel, Paloma Jimenez. Paloma is a real olive-skinned angel. She was born on a warm spring day in one of LA hospitals. Her mother Paloma and father Vin decided to name the cute child after late Paul Walker, Vin Diesel's colleague and close friend. Nowadays, Paloma is 6 years old. She's a cute baby who likes to play outdoors and smiles a lot. Her famous parents eagerly upload her pics on Instagram.